Good morning, children. Welcome to the new session. Are you ready? Yes. I hope that you have learned the previous lesson. Yes or no? Yes. Very good. We have learned the story of Philly, Tilly and Millie. What was the name of the lesson? Very good. The rainbow butterflies. Did you learn the question answers? Exercises learned. Very good. Okay, so now we are going to learn the poem. Okay, so before I start, I want to ask some questions. I think that you might have gone to the park. Have you gone to the park? Yes. Do you like to enjoy and play in the park? Yes. What do you like to play in the park? There are many things in the park. Yes or no? We can see flowers, trees, butterflies, and what else? Seesaw, slide, swing. Yes or no? Yes, many things are there in the park that you like to play very well. Yes or no? Is it interesting? Yes. So just let us go to the park. Shall we go to the park? Yes.
Grass, green. Plants, trees, breeze. Birds, seen. Litter, bin. Clean, enjoy, play.
See the park. How was the park? It's very beautiful, no? You might have missing now. Yes or no? Take the page number 12, the swing. Did you open the book? Yes, very good. Here you can see the picture of a park. And there is two girls are swinging. Did you see? Do you like to swing? Yes. So here it is a small poem. It is written by Robert Louis Stevenson. Okay. So this is the name of the poet. What is the name of the poet? Robert Louis Stevenson. In your book, it is written as a short R.L. Stevenson. What is written in your book? R.L. Stevenson. Okay, so here it is. The poem is telling about how beautiful it is to swing. When we swing in the high, yes or no? When we swing, it is going up and down, yes or no? So it is very nice to go up and down, up in the air, in the blue. What is the color of the sky? Blue. So we are going up, we are going to reach in the blue sky. Yes or no? So it is very pleasant things, very happiest moment. Yes or no? Is it the happiest moment for you when you swing in the air? Yes, very good. So it is every child will do the swing. Yes or no? So up in the air and over in the wall. If there is a wall, we will go up in the wall also. Yes or no? Then we can see everything very beautifully and widely. When we reach up in the air and when we look down, what we can see? We can see the cattle means cows. Cow or buffalo. When we come back again, we can see it will go up again in the back. Yes or no? Then we can see the countryside also. When we swing in a big swing, we'll go a very high. So we can see all these things, the trees and plants and cattle and how roof of the houses. Yes or no? So that is the poet is telling in this second stanza. And third stanza he is telling that, so we are very interested to look at the garden green and the roof of the house, and we are able to fly again and again, we will enjoy more by swinging in this air up and down. Do you like? Yes, this is the summary of this poem. Mainly Robert Louis Stevenson is telling us about the view, what all the things we can see when we go up and down in the air and how we can enjoy it. Yes or no? So now look at the book, everybody. Keep your finger under each line. The swing. The poet is asking, do you like to go up in the swing? And second question, up in the air so blue, do you like to go and reach in the sky? And next one, it is the very pleasant things when we are in a childhood that we can do. Understood now? Then look at the next one, next paragraph. Up in the air and over the wall. When we swing, where we are going? We are going up in the air, and if there is a wall, means we are going up above the wall also. Till I can see so wide, so that I can see everything very widely and clearly. I can see whatever happening in that area. What we can see? Rivers and trees and cattle and all over the countryside, and even over the countryside what is happening I can see, so that I am going high above, so I can see the countryside also. Then look at the next paragraph. Till I look down on the garden green. I will look at the garden. When you look at the garden, what we can see? Flowers, butterflies, birds. Yes or no? Down on the roof so brown. And what we can see there? There are small houses. So that I can see as a brown color. Up in the air I go flying again. So that I will fly again and again in the swing. Up in the air and down. Again and again I will go up and down. Did you understand this poem? Everybody, let us sing together. Keep your finger under each line. The swing. How do you like to go up in a swing? Up in the air so blue. Oh, I do think it pleasant thing. Ever a child can do. Up in the air and over the wall. Till I can see so wide. Rivers and trees and cattle and all. Over the countryside. Till I look down on the garden green. Down on the roof so brown. Up in the air I go flying again. Up in the air and down. R.L. Stevenson. Okay? Is it clear to you? Very good. Thank you so much.